Brothers, anoint these brothers for your purpose, for your glory.